Curaçao, Wegenbouw Maatschappij, EcoPower International, Derens Netherlands, Civil Engineering Caribbean, and Devco Sweden have set up a cooperation to develop the Saquito District Cooling System. Together, this joint venture has an extensive track record with global experience in the development of large-scale district cooling, energy, infrastructure, and deep seawater pipeline projects, which includes all the seawater district cooling on Curaçao. By using local natural cooling from the cold bottom water of lakes, groundwater, rivers, the ocean, or conversion of waste heat, we create a sustainable cooling technique. This technique is called district cooling. It is up to 10 times more cost and energy efficient than traditional cooling technology. The goal of the Saquito District Cooling Project is to connect all the suitable centralized cooled buildings between Renaissance and Hilton, including the hospital, and in the future, perhaps the Sambeel Mall, the airport and data center, to a district cooling system and thus provide all the customers with a sustainable, reliable, and cheaper means for cooling their buildings. More than half the capacity has already been committed to the project. Design activities and other development activities are ongoing. Several financial institutions have expressed a firm commitment to jointly, with the consortium, contribute the financing for the investment needed. The government is committed and supports the development of sustainable solutions, so now is the time to build a district cooling system on Curaçao. Not only does district cooling provide a cheaper, sustainable cooling source, it also contributes to the reduction of the dependency on foreign goods by the reduction of use of fossil fuels and the possibility to develop a deep seawater industry, which will give the opportunity to produce goods at competitive cost levels for local use, but also for export. The Saquito District Cooling System and the subsequent potential for a deep seawater industry can be seen as an insurance for our future energy and food supply, now and for generations to come.